Alright folks, it's been tough. There's fish number two. Probably about pound and a quarter, somewhere around there. Smaller folks, we want them to get bigger, but they're getting smaller. Alright, tiny little probing little dinker on a 6-inch Senko. Alright folks, this one actually got the hook in his throat, so we're going to go in through the gill plates, grab the hook, turn it around, and voila, pops out just like that. Go in through the side plate, you turn the hook, and once it's pointing up, pops right out. Just save that, you know, 1.5 pounder. Another dink. They like that 6-inch Stik-O. Right before I leave, number 6, the dinks are back in town.